सेवेंथ वन इज आई एम प्रेजेंट. Now in previous session while I was explaining question tag, in that there are certain rules, right? And in that rule I told you when there is M and if the sentence is positive you have to use R, right? But the question tag here will be negative. So what you will do? Aren't I? Okay. Got it? Now next is 8. Now 8, 9th and 10th will be homework for you. Okay? 8, 9 and 10th. Now question number B, that is on page number 4. Okay? Underline the correct question tag. Now they have given two question tags. From that we have to underline the correct one. Okay? Now first one. Get ready quickly. Now get ready quickly. In the rules of question tag, I told you that whenever the sentence is imperative sentence, whenever there is a command or request in the sentence, what you will use? You will use will. What you will use? Will. So get ready quickly. So this is a command. I am ordering that get ready quickly. So whenever the sentence is imperative sentence, you have to use will. So what you will underline? Will you? Okay. Now second one. Anybody can learn to sing. Now here helping verb is given can. Anybody can learn sing, right? To sing. Now. So here if the sentence is positive, question tag will be negative. So what you will underline? Can't they? Now third one. She will have to buy dinner. Now helping verb is already given, that is will. Okay. So now here the sentence is positive. She will have to buy dinner. So the question tag will be negative. So that will change into won't, right? Won't she? Got it? Now next one. Let's have the party at home. Now I already told you, right, that whenever the sentence begins with let's, we have to add shall. Okay? So